everybody, it's Caterina here. Welcome to my kitchen on this beautiful fall day. Today's a very special day. I love it when I can say today I have my beautiful parents here for lunch. I'm so blessed to still have them with me. Outside of my outdoor kitchen, I have a wood-burning pizza oven, which you will see shortly. The insert is a terracotta. And the exterior, my sweet papa did the wood, the stonework on the outside where I can keep the wood. And it's absolutely beautiful and I love it. The insert comes from Calabria, which is where my family is from. Now, if you do not have a wood burning pizza stove outside your home, I'm going to show you how you can create the same type of pizza with your own oven. So let's get started. Okay, I'm just going to give it a little stir and I'm going to put it aside for 10 minutes. Okay, you're going to need 3 cups of 00 flour. You can find 00 flour anywhere now. It does come from Italy, and for this pizza recipe, you really do need it. Okay, let's add it. Let the dough hook mix the dough, just to aerate it a little bit. Okay, my yeast mixture has been sitting for 10 minutes. You can see it bubbling over. So you know your yeast is alive and it's, you know, you can use it. Okay, so I'm just gonna start pouring it slowly to giving the flour a little help here. I'm going to add 3 teaspoons of kosher salt. Once you see the dough collecting around the dough hook, you know your dough is ready. It was a little bit too dry, so I added 2 tablespoons of water. Okay, my dough is perfect. It's nice and smooth. It's not sticky. You don't want it sticky. So I lightly olive oil around my bowl. I'm going to place it in here. I am going to put plastic wrap around it and leave it for 24 hours out in a dry, warm place. Okay, so it's been 24 hours that it's been sitting out, my pizza dough. Now I'm going to bang it down, take out all the air. I am going to give it a nice throw and mix and pound. Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it back in the bowl. Put the plastic wrap back, and I'm going to refrigerate it for 24 hours. So here's my dough after 24 hours in the refrigerator. Smells beautiful, feels fantastic. I let it out for an hour. You're going to need a nonstick pan, frying pan. I put my burners on at the highest possible temperature because I want this pan scorching hot. My oven, I set it on the highest temperature that it will go to, and it's 475. So my dough has been sitting out for 2 hours. It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. This, I believe, can make about 2 pizzas. So I'm just going to cut it in half. I'll set this one aside and we'll make it later. So for now, we'll just concentrate on 1 pizza. I have durum semolina. This way the pizza won't stick. And I'm not gonna use a rolling pin. I'm gonna do it with my hands. I don't wanna fuss with the dough too much because it's just beautiful the way it is. So perfect and rustic. Just going to stretch it out. My frying pan is nice and hot. I'm just going to throw some semolina just to prevent the sticking. The beautiful rustic dough is ready. I'm gonna put it in the frying pan. Here we are. Beautiful. Nice and rustic. Okay, I'm going to add the plum tomatoes and I'm just going to crush them with my hands. This is how my mama did it, and this is how I'm gonna do it. The pizza sauce, that's a really North American thing. We don't You know, we never used pizza sauce. We always used fresh tomatoes. Decided on pizza napolitano, so we're going to add a little bit of capers. Now, for pizza napolitano, we would add anchovies, but I don't like the anchovies on my pizza, so I'm going to switch it up with olives. I love these olives calabresi. They're from our hometown. I just love them, and I'm going to be putting them down. A drizzle of olive oil. A little more. It's been about 7 minutes. I'm just going to check the bottom. Oh, that is perfect. Beautiful. That's exactly what we want. Turn my stove off and I'm going to add my choice from instead of mozzarella. I love bocconcini on my pizzas. My home is so popular today. Loose the bocconcini, please. I love bocconcini on my pizza. And I'm just going to add them in the oven. In the oven, this is great. I'm going to go for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, my pizza's ready. It was in the oven for 6 minutes. I let it cool for about 10 minutes. Now I'm going to put it on my pizza board. Smells so good. Ah. Okay, I'm just going to cut with my pizza cutter. Oh, so crunchy. This one I cut into four. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to taste it for you. So crusty. So good. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Absolutely delicious. You have to try this. You just have to try. You saw how simple it was to do. So good. We're really going to enjoy these pizzas today. It's Caterina, from my home to yours. I have my beautiful parents here. Thank God for Pizza Day. We're going to do Pizza Day today. Ma, are you happy we're doing Pizza Day?
Yes, I'm happy.
You're happy? Ma, are you happy we're doing Pizza Day?
Happy.
Yeah,
happy. Happy.
Every day Pizza Day? Well, maybe we can arrange that. I love having my parents here for lunch. So let's get started. So this is my wood burning pizza oven. The insert, we imported it in from Calabria, which is where we are from, and I understand that's the only place that makes these inserts. And my gorgeous sweet papa did the exterior with the wood at the bottom and burning on top. Here are all the condiments for the pizza. We have olives, sun-dried tomatoes. Oh, we forgot the anchovies. We have prosciutto, mozzarella cheese, mushrooms. So my parents are dressing their pizzas. Oh, look at my dad. Oh my goodness. My father is putting a very hot bomba pepper sauce, which comes from where we are from, Calabria. And it's actually one of my dad's favorite. It's called bomba because it's extremely, extremely hot. Are you putting sauce now? A little bit? So there's my papa's pizza. It'll take approximately a minute and a half to cook.
Oh, looks ready.
But what do you think of the pizza?
Beautiful.
Isn't it a fabulous pizza?
Yeah, beautiful.
And it's from the oven that you built.
I know.
Does it bring you back to Calabria?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're thinking of Calabria? Okay, let's eat. Oh, Pa, doesn't this pizza look amazing? Pa, how is it? You tasted it already. Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay, salute. Ma, look at your pizza. It's beautiful.
I never expected it today.
You didn't expect this today?
Oh, what a good pizza.
Oh.
I'm going to have a three today.
Three today?
Three pizza.
You can have even five.
No.
Bon appetit.
It's beautiful, yeah.
I'm so
glad. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, Martina.
Oh, are you kidding? Oh, my pleasure. Come on, Ma. Enjoy. Oh, beautiful. So Ma, Papa did a good job when he made me my pizza oven?
Yeah.
He did a very good job?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, bon appetit, Ma. Enjoy.
Thank you.